intro of this project, I'm gonna show you how to backup your user data to Dropbox from the scratch. Open Handy Backup. Go to the main menu and go for a new task. You will see next the new task wizard. On the step 1, select the backup task type. Go to the step 2. In the left panel, expand the local or network drive list and select the user folders plugin. Mark the folders and files that you want to backup. When you finish, click the button OK and return to the step 2. Selected data will pop up on the red panel. Click Next. Double-click on the Dropbox plugin. Then double-click onto the Create Connection string at the right. Next, you will see the Connections tab dialog. Click on the big button at the center of the window. Your browser will open with the Dropbox starting page. Here, allow Handy Backup to use your Dropbox. In the connection dialog, you can also set up the name for a particular connection. Click OK and then Next to go to the step 4. In this step, you can choose between different backup types and advanced options. Now we are just selecting a typical full backup. Click Next. On the step 5, you may compress and encrypt your files if you need. Again, click Next. The step 6 is for scheduling, to automatically run the task at an exact time and repeating backups. Let's select every Friday noon as our backup time. Go next to the step 7, to run other programs before and after a task. Here, just skip it. On the final step 8, give your task a name. The checkbox below is for immediate start. Finish the task wizard. Your task will start. See the progress status at the main window. After completing the task, go to your browser and see the Dropbox content. You will find a folder named after your backup task name from the step 8. Here, the program stores all backup data in the 0 subfolder. Uncompressed and unencrypted data preserve the original formats. You may use your files from backup just as common documents, pictures, and so on. Again, run Handy Backup and create a backup task on the step 1. On the step 2, expand the cloud section on the left panel and select the Dropbox plugin. Double-click on it or click the Add button. In the plugin window, choose a Dropbox connection or create a new one as described before. Let's open the existing connection. Click OK, then Next. On the step 3, you may choose storage for your Dropbox backup. This may be another cloud, such as Google Drive or OneDrive, an FTP server, a local drive, and so on. Select your storage and continue creating the backup task as we see. For more information, please visit our website or follow us on social networks. You may also ask us about Handy Backup by email.